by the grace of God, I have a wonderful message for you. And this message is going to change you a lot. And this message is going to transform your life. And this message is going to uplift you both spiritually, physically, emotionally, and mentally. This message is going to attract a lot of people. Why? Because it is not my message. It is not our message. It is the message of God. So yesterday, God has given me this message. And the Lord said, I should give you. My message for you today: jealousy and envy. Jealousy and enviness. Jealousy and enviness can affect your life.
Jealousy. And envy. Jealousy and envy.
Jealousy and envy. How it can affect
your life.
Jealousy, enviness.
How can affect your life.
Like
what
God
your life.
Elefima.
Are you there?
Elefima.
Are you there?
If you are there, I want
Elefima.
To know. I want Majibemanya. To know. If you are
there,
I want to know.
Say,
are you ready to hear the message?
Elekalo
if you are ready, say, I am ready. If you are ready, say, I am
Elefima.
Ready.
Elefima. If you are with the television, if you are with the television,
say,
I am ready.
I am ready.
Malaklalo.
I am ready.
Malaklalo.
I am ready for this message.
Malaklalo de betashia.
Jealousy and
envy.
How it can affect your life.
How it can
affect your Christian life.
How it
can affect your spiritual life. How
it
can destroy your life. How it can destroy your career.
Jealousy and envy. Jealousy and envy. Jealousy can destroy your life. And envy can also destroy your life. Listen. Jealousy. There are two kinds of jealousy. You will be jealous over good
things
and jealous over somebody.
Now, God is saying in the book of Exodus.
Okay,
let us go into the book of Exodus. My God. Exodus chapter 20.
Exodus chapter 20 from verse number 5.
Jealousy
and envy make a lot of people to be delayed.
The cause of your delay today is jealousy and envy. Why do you jealous your neighbor? Why do you envy your neighbor? Why do you jealous somebody? Why do you envy somebody? If God is raising he or she, no, it can affect your life. And it can affect the relationship between you and God. So, jealousy, envy, it can affect your life. Oh, hallelujah. Let's go into the book of Exodus, chapter 20, verse 1. Etablave pipia tobe megadeta agunawo o eye megasubo o elabana nye yehowa o maula mau banu menye. Now read it there.
Exodus 20 verse number 5.
Okay, Exodus.
Thou shalt not bow down thyself to them.
Okay.
Nor serve them. For I, the Lord, thy God, I am a jealous God.
No, that jealousy there, I am a jealous God.
Ma ube na
ye bananu.
He doesn't want his position.
He doesn't want his position to be given to another body, another person, another one. That ma ube post.
So he said, I'm a jealous God.
We have two two types of jealousy. Now, one type,
I am jealous for the work of God.
I am jealous for the work of
God.
I don't want anybody to destroy the work of
God.
I don't want anybody to destroy the relationship between me and God. So I am jealous about things of God.
I am jealous about the things of God. Somebody is jealous for the wife or husband. That one is different. The kind of jealousy in people. Why is it that God has given this to my neighbor? And I have to have possession before my neighbor.
So that is the jealousy I'm talking about. Jealousy and envy. Now let's go to verse 7. Now verse 17. Sorry.
Exodus chapter 20, verse 17.
Verse 17. We read there.
Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's house. Thou shalt not covet your neighbor's wife, nor his maid servant, nor his man servant.
Okay, start again.
Exodus 20, verse 17.
Mega bianu de raovi pe apeji, mega bianu raovi son. Epe dolanchu, alo epe dolanyonu, alo epe ni, alo epe teji, alo mushiamu sinye raovi tolape de teo. Read it.
Exodus 20, verse 17.
Okay.
Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's house. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's wife. Nor his manservant. Nor his maidservant. Nor his ox. Nor his ass. Nor anything that is your neighbor's.
Listen again.
Thou shalt not covet your neighbor's house. Covetousness.
What God has given to somebody, do not envy it. Because enviness can kill you. Enviness can destroy your life.
Take blow at
a lot of people they don't know today.
To be
envious, and
some people today,
they
are stagnated and they are still stagnated because of envy. When somebody has this
thing,
then you want. Don't convert anybody's thing.
Don't be envious. Will
you be envious of what God has
given?
The fingers are not the same.
Our fingers are not equal. They are not the same. This one is different from this one. This one from this one. This one. This one. So what God has given to
Kojo
is different from what God has given to Amma. What God has given to Amma is different from what God has given to
Koshi.
So Nyakate,
so all of us, born on one day.
What Jamadele Joda
Sunday.
And
this earth that we are,
Malu Atayura Madodum
God can bless someone ahead of us.
In this way, God can bless somebody before
Amada Atiwayra.
Because he is God on his own. God can bless you before me. And God can bless me before you. Do not envy it.
Megabianio.
Megabianio.
Envy
it.
God God has given to Sarah, God has not given you. Don't envy. Everybody with
envy.
Is witchcraft by nature.
Witchcraft by nature.
You are envious of people.
Friends,
you are
envy.
Envious. Envy.
No,
you envy something that God has given to somebody. Somebody is rich in money, so you are envious. I do know that if you are in
envious,
then you'll be seeking the downfall of the person. If you are envious of somebody, you will seek the downfall of the person. If you are envious of somebody, you want something bad to happen to the person. Envious of somebody, you want the person to be destroyed. Let me tell you one thing. Are you envious?
Lord,
you alone.
And
God knows why.
The reason
why you are envious is that the person is having, you are not having.
That is the problem. What the person is having, that is why
no matter
envy that
person.
Tell me, what is the cause of your
enemies?
What is the cause?
Look,
tell me the cause. What is pushing you? For example,
now
God has given this thing to
Mr. A.
Okay. What is pushing me to envy this? Because I don't have it. God has not given it to me. So that is why I will envy it. And I will say, I must have it by all means. Meanwhile, I don't know by which means
you
got it.
Look
at this. Look at this.
Somebody is having,
and
you began to envy. Now envy what is destroying humanity. This
enviness is what is destroying, is what is killing humanity, especially in the Christendom today. Enviness is what is dividing the Christendom. Enviness,
no, baby.
Jealousy,
no.
Enviness,
no,
jealousy,
no, papa.
Enviness,
no, baby.
Jealousy,
no, papa.
Enviness and jealousy,
no, papa.
Jealousy,
no, papa.
Because of enviness, you will plan to kill your neighbor. Because of enviness, you can plan to poison somebody. When
enviness entered into you, it is two things. The person will die. It is two things that anyone that is
there is demon in you. If you can envy your neighbor, there is demon in you. So you need deliverance.
Somebody is rich, you are not rich.
It
doesn't mean that they got the money.
Oh, now me dey gato dey,
and somebody is rich today.
Let me nyamele mu bianga mama.
Can I be envious?
If somebody is rich today, how can I envy that person? I can never envy that person because I don't know the source of his riches. Somebody is having money today. Somebody has cars. The person is having so many things. Thousands of cars. Billions of dollars. How can I envy that person? Meanwhile, I don't know the source of the person's income. Look at that man
be envious of the person.
You
cannot
envy
the person.
You
don't know the source of his riches. People are envious.
It
is witchcraft by nature, but you don't know.
No, you have witchcraft spirit by nature. Witchcraft spirit by nature, but you don't know. If you can envy somebody,
envy destroys things.
Because of enviness, brother, sister, I am telling you, you will still remain there.
You'll be stagnant.
You can never make it. Because of jealousy and envy. Where you are, you can still be there. People will be moving forward. You are just talking about people. You are just gossiping about people. You are just saying all sorts of things against the person. The person is moving forward. And you keep on talking about him. You still remain there. And
you'll
be stagnant.
When you are envious of people.
When you are jealous.
Because
the love of the person is
you.
So you are
jealous.
And you envy. And I have to get it first.
I have to get this first.
Not that person.
Not that boy.
I
must have this first. Are you God? You are not God. You are not God.
Be
comfortable of what God has given you.
Tell us you are.
Be satisfied with what God has given to you.
Can't you see the way you are? You are still the same. You can never move forward. Anybody that envy can never
be blamed.
Because even in the Bible, God said, do not be envious. Do not
Exodus chapter 20, verse 17.
Envious of
The family members are the cause of their progress. In some families, no demon is destroying the career of the family members. The family members are the cause of the delay that they are experiencing. Why? Because of jealousy and enviness.
Nobody wants to promote one another. Nobody wants anybody to progress. Destroying a lot of people. Nobody wanted people are rich.
Watch up when they saw you
to what
the
youth.
But they say,
hey, yeah, so long as I'm not.
Hey, man,
since it's not me, it cannot be you.
Since it's not me, it can never be
the man you will.
Pull him down.
Pull him down. That is it. That is the word. He never got.
Pull him down.
Pull him down. He never got. I'm that is PAD. I'm over for PAD. Certificate magba. To pull people down. Pull him down. In the family.
Lapo mama.
I'm only for
people are in the family.
Oh,
they're moving forward. That is what we are seeing in the Christendom today. That is what we are experiencing in the Christendom today. We have people who are pulling people down because of jealousy and envy. Somebody can stand up and begin to preach against another church. This church is bad. This church is not good. This man of God is from Satan. This pastor is from the sea. This pastor is from the devil. This pastor is from this. This from where? This from there. We are doing it because of jealousy and envy. The Bible says
that God has blessed somebody
for a church in number to perpetually
ask 3 months to bless another person.
Listen.
That is God, he's the sovereign
God.
Jealousy.
But you didn't make a amo. I'm not going to make a lot, but you didn't make a amo. Me na nu kata bebetole to him. Bebetole to him. El abana, bebetola, mi he na miyan on yode mebe. Il n'y a pas de vœux de bébé. Je vois là à gland. Et bien, je vois à gland. Je à gland. Je vois là à gland. Je vois là à gland. Tu as connu Koussime. De cas, tu as nous tué Koussiano. Il y a Koussime de cas, nous connus tuer nous. Il y a bien, je vois Benade. Nous kataye ne cho emu cho chu kusiya mu eye kusiya ma cho nu chue nu ha ye ye va gbobe kusiya mu ke ye cho nu chua wa wenye yo ye vu ela be yo vu de yo vu de be sabla ameshame susu de me ya ona de ya ingo ameshame le bibi me ya ingo Tana mede de mede technology de toba etu amede na de bubu atua beat no via etu ta ta yovu ba competition mali ebo gerema o mebe de opo yovu de
so they met a white man
elo eko agala kode kusi ama
de bu crab in a basket
kusi de ka komutu
e ni covered one basket
kusi de ka mo komutu
other basket he has not come
lo bia ye vo abana de
ask this white man
no kata adala le kusi de ka mo
is that the crab in one basket
le komutu e
you are able to cover
the kusi de ka ne ama komutu
the basket you didn't cover
abana
and he said
kusi ke ma dala le
the basket containing
ye ye chomu
and I've covered it
ye ye yo yo vo
yes we the white
na amade wo na de be
and somebody discovers
e cho amade na ga kobe susu be obu
stay another person who discover
amade na ga kobe susu be obu
they will keep on discovering
things the shada
so day in day out
yo le susu ye ye de
they are bringing a new idea
yo le mu ye ye wo
technologies are coming
yo le mu dem be
they are bringing out things
na tele phone ya dogba
this telephone camera
to abubu na dogo
another time
na yo yo vo yo onu ye gbe
when they discover
cho ya wo abubu
another day
next the global gava va mo sha
that
ye na bana ye ko emu ko cho ku si ma mu ye ne yo yo vo
that is the why
ku si ya ke ye mo cho mu na o
and covered past
ye ne ame ibo
is the black
ye ne wa o ma da gba fi o ye ne ame ibo
the black
ne so be talk wa wa de go mo ko ba ame ibo ye ne wa o ame ibo
blacks
you be able to
and they ask how
come na nya na me ibo vi de lo ngbo yi ma
one of them want to move forward
ame ibo zo nto da he na one
down.
They pull him down. When a black want to go
higher,
he want to climb higher, they will pull him down. When the blacks are trying, making an
effort,
the crowds in the back,
they are not trying to do the same thing.
Sickness, coronavirus. And they said, the whole world, there is no
vaccine.
Get a herbal medicine.
Africa,
will not support them.
They are trying every means.
The World Health Organization, they don't even want that medicine. They don't want
it. Africa to Africa to
But we refuse.
In Madagascar. They are using something against this sickness, against this pandemic. Where are the African leaders? Where are the African
leaders?
They have to support their
colleagues.
They have to support him. They have to support that young president. 46 years. They must support him. They have to give him full support. Oh, my colleague. How do you manage to get it? Look at me, Wafi.
How did you get it?
The one number Atike.
Get into every town.
So when
the
last brother,
then you say no. But because of jealousy, because of envy, Africa president, now against them. So sad. So pathetic. Jealousy and envy.
God has given everything to Africa
land.
God has given everything to Africa
land.
God has given everything to Africa
land.
Africa is blessed.
Africa
financially, physically, spiritually, emotionally, mentally. Africa is blessed.
Africa,
when you need talented players, they are in Africa.
All Africa.
They are in Africa.
All Africa.
They are in Africa.
All Africa.
Africa, Dima, Liverpool,
Africa.
Sadio Mane, Bolia Pomola, you
quite cannot.
For Gake,
but
Africa, you bring
Africans,
having
a talent and
business. For Gake,
but
young talk with Gake,
always pull one another back.
Enviness,
no, dear, dear.
Enviness,
no,
my brother, Gabian,
be envious of your neighbors. House.
Oh, Africa!
Well,
Africa!
Africa!
Mignola, Mignola!
Yes.
Africa, we must wake up! What is killing Africa is jealousy and envy. What is destroying Africa is jealousy and envy. What is spoiling Africa is jealousy and envy. What is delaying Africa is jealousy and envy. Even our African leaders, they are not even ready. To make even general election in African countries to be fair. To be so clear, oh my God, selfishness, Africa is full of selfishness.
Selfishness.
To
eat it
Look at what is happening in Africa. Somebody is a president with another party. So if this government comes into power, the 6 years that they will lead the country, or the 5 years or the 4 years, whatever this government is doing, if another government comes, they will abandon project and they will start with new one. When their terms end, they will also another government will come, and that government will also abandon that one.
Look at the way we have destroyed Africa.
Africa don't you call out?
When one party is in power, instead of them continuing with that, they are going to neglect
it.
They will leave it.
Job chapter 5 verse 2. Are you there? Are you there with me?
The television.
Hey. Yesu Christo Honami.
Lord Jesus, honami. Mercy on us.
Job chapter 5, verse 2. Kabou Ziku Wabumetila. Eye abune tokuna de nuvavame. Read it. Hey.
Job chapter 5, verse number 2. For anger killeth the foolish man. And envy slay the silly one.
Repeat it again.
Job 5 verse 2. For anger kill the foolish man. And envy slay the silly one.
Look at that nature and move back.
What is that? Envy and jealousy.
Kaka, ever get the Mauba favor?
That even entered in the Christian door.
Ever get the Mauba Ramova?
Entered into the church of God.
Pastor, then I'm a pastor. You do.
Pastor will say, I'm best pastor.
Pastor, then I'm a yes, sir.
I'm the one that I'll be hearing.
Pastor, then I'm a yes, man. I need a Mauba for
God. I've been sleeping in the chamber.
Pastor, then I'm a yes, chuchu. I'm a Mauba for
God. I'm the one that cleaned the table of God.
Pastor, then I'm a
Vogaka, but the blessing is not manifesting.
They
don't serve the white than that.
Can they fast for 30 days? What are you telling?
Don't take a blood.
The white people. Can they fast for three days? Can they fast?
What are you
doing? For 40 days. Can they fast?
What are we?
For 30 days, women die. Abale, my phone, teach you to go.
Abale,
31
days.
31 days. I remember in May like this. 31 days.
May, ma.
31 days in 2001. 31 days dry.
31
no water. No water. No food. We can do that.
We want it.
Why you want matter?
But the white cannot do that.
Look at that.
Why is it?
Look at Jimmy. I'm gonna go to him.
That the things are not manifesting. Because of envy and jealousy. Oh God. Envy and jealousy.
Africa,
African countries standing against one another.
Men of God are standing against
each other.
Somebody is saying, I am the good
I am the only man of God that God can see. I am the only prophet that can see. Apart from me, there is no other prophet. I am the number one prophet. I am the word prophet. I am the nation prophet. I am the country prophet. I am the continent prophet. Apart from me, there is no other one.
What is happening in the Christendom today?
Look at John Le Mau Bagbla. What is happening in the Christendom today?
Enviness.
No biadia.
Enviness.
No biadia.
If you have jealousy and envy,
na
you
can't
even humble yourself.
Tell my senti abobo do kio. Ako mau panchi koko. Ako mau panchi.
Mau yira madeba dongo.
God has blessed someone before you.
Nyangato nyele moji
bon. The man is also on the way coming.
Nous bien bien.
Envy. Destroy a lot of things. It destroys a lot of things. Why is it that this person is married before me? I'm supposed to marry that man. A certain lady and a friend. They were so close. And they went out.
Oh, he did bar.
They been to a restaurant to go and drink.
You do go
and they made a great man there. And the man was sitting and he took their telephone number. And he began to call one of them and love her. And if he want to marry her, then the other one began to envy. Saying all kind of things. And it happened that the man married one. And he was taking the shrine to shrine. I have to destroy this man. I have to destroy that man. As the friend is thinking, well, because he married that man, the man is cannot even impregnate a woman. The man has use the manhood for a man. So what is so bad you think is gold? That thing blinking is not gold. It is envy and jealousy.
Let's go into the book of Galatians. The book of Galatians.
Galatians.
Oh my God. My God. Let's go into the book of Galatians, chapter 6, verse 3. Galatians,
chapter 6,
the reason why God is not blessing you is because of your enviness.
Because of
your envy.
That are listening, you are getting angry.
God
has given cloth to somebody and you are not having. Allow. Why will you be envious of somebody? Envy in you is so much. It's too much.
Stop that envy.
Tell somebody this.
Galatians
6, verse number
2. Na me ade bu na be na ye nye na de evo me nye na de ke ola ye nu todu ki blem ole ke amasama na do ye ntopo do apo ekema aponu apo adegbele e ya ntodu ki de dekome e ye me nye le amabubu ma o e abena amasama acho e ya ntopo nuka agba khali.
Galatians chapter 6 from verse number 3. For if a man think himself to be something when he is nothing, he deceive himself.
You deceive yourself. You are nobody. You are nobody. You are speaking out of jealousy and enviness. Look at that.
You like backbiting. You like backbiting.
You like to spoil people. You like to speak evil against people. You like to lie against people. Why? Because of enviness and jealousy. Stop it today.
Stop it. If not, you destroy.
If somebody
prospering, then you are against it. Then you
come.
Blessing your neighbor, then. God is exalting your labor, then
jealousy.
You are against it.
Jealousy.
Enviness.
Stop it, brother. Stop it, sister. If you want God to bless you, if you want God to increase you, if you want God to change your life, please stop jealousy and envy. Stop it. Jealousy and envy. Stop it. Why that God is blessing Amada? You are not Amma. Your name is not Amma. So if God is blessing Amma, do not envy it. If not, you are going to kill yourself.
You
think that si maune yiramela,
amen
yiramola, that si maune wala,
God is blessing. Allow God.
Maula made yiranda sila.
God is blessing someone. You are not God. Why will you be envious?
Pastor.
Pastor. You are telling lies against somebody because of envy. Because of what God has given to the person you are
envious.
So God is using someone. And he said, maybe
you have the money ritual.
Allow the person.
Allow
the judge.
You are not the judge. Stop jealousy and enviness. And God can raise you. And God can promote you. And God can bless you. You want God to change you. Stop jealousy and enviness today. If you can do that, my sister, my brother, God is going to raise you. Enviness and jealousy. Okay, let's go into the last scripture of the day. Let's go. Here we go. The book of Proverbs. Chapter 23. Verse 17. Proverbs chapter 23. Verse 17. Abe, woji megavanu. Read it.
Proverbs 23 verse 17. Let not your heart envy sinners.
A sinner. Let not your heart envy sinner.
But be thou in the fear of the Lord.
The
day long. Verse 18. For surely there is an end. And your expectation. Shall not be cut off.
What you are expecting from God shall not be cut off.
Say, don't be envy. Don't be envious of a sinner. Do not envy. Somebody is rich in money.
You
don't know the means that a person has.
Oh,
What is this mistake we are doing? What is this that we are doing? Somebody is rich. Do you know how he got the money? Somebody is in a big
car.
And he also want to be in a big
car.
Do you know the means they got
into?
See, somebody is in a big car. And he also
began
to envy. Do you know how?
Why
are you envious of the person? Why do you envy the person? I'm asking you. Why do you envy? Why do you envy the person? If you can leave that envy, today, God will change your life. This new man, God will change your life. For everything that say, leave somebody. God is blessing somebody. Somebody is having more than you. The ways of God is not the way of a
human.
God's way is not our way. Allow somebody.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is what is killing us.
Even in the church, we are envious.
Envy.
Everybody take this medicine this morning. Let everyone take this medicine this morning. Envy and jealousy, remove it. If not, you remain like that. People will now bypass you, succeed, and you still remain the same. The envy and jealousy is still in you. You have seen someone God is blessing you. Then all of a sudden, and the young guys today, in the work of God.
You want to become just great overnight.
Yeah.
Brother, it's a process. It's a process.
According to the Bible,
there was a river in Samaria. In Israel. And people were dying. After taking that water, people were dying. And all the elders of that town, they all gathered and they said, who can we consult and who can come and pray for this water to be purified? And somebody said, let us go and see Prophet Elisha. And they say, who is Elisha? And they answered, it was a man who was saving Prophet
Elisha.
Obenade, minamia ide Elisha, bo Yesu bo Elia, ye no Elia, ye detia sine.
He watered. Through the father, and the father gave him coat of many colors, and he had a dream Joseph had, even more than 20 years, before the dream manifested. He went through things.
Had
made a dream to
Jacob. Before his father died,
Avivu Fonakua.
His father called him.
Ayue.
And he prophesied.
Ayue.
And he speak over his life. The man spoke.
Ayue.
And he said, you shall be blessed. Everywhere you go, you shall be blessed. I bless you, my son. Isaac is here.
Isaac blessed the son.
He blessed the son.
And declared progress. Before it doesn't manifest that day. Before the manifestation, he left the father's house. And some labor, and when you want to get from there,
seven years, after the 7 years,
they couldn't give it to
me.
She worked another 7 years,
and
he served 20 years before he heard of
Jacob,
Jacob,
you can never become rich just overnight. You can never become rich just like that. Jealousy and envy. Jealousy and envy. Jerusalem was not built just one day. Even if you want to build your own house, first of all, you must have the money. Secondly, you must acquire the land. Thirdly, you have to call
on the message
that I want to build like this. And you start.
You start molding the blocks. That is not the
end.
Then they come to
measure the foundation.
And now they dig
what the foundation.
They dig the foundation. After that, some can take months, some can take years.
Some can take years.
You want to become rich overnight, then you are going to kill.
You
see somebody in a big house. You don't know whether he's in a secret society or in any secret society. The Bible says you have to labor. You have to work before you eat.
You have no work. Calm down.
Relax.
Slow down. Don't run.
Relax.
It is
envy that will make you to be. Somebody is like that, you become like that overnight.
You want to be like Elijah in the Bible?
Elijah in the Bible. You have to go through things to become like Elijah.
You want to be like Moses? How God spoke to Moses? You want to be like Moses? You need Moses' anointing.
Moses'
anointing
is
another anointing.
God spoke with him.
According to the Bible, it's only Moses.
Moses the
God.
That's face to face.
Not through vision.
God revealed himself in the wilderness.
So you want to be like Moses? Going to the wilderness.
Then you don't go to that fool. In the bush.
Going to the bush. Going to the wilderness.
You don't go to that fool.
You want to become great. Kill that spirit of enviness and jealousy in you. If you can kill it.
Then away.
A
certain child was with
Papa.
And one day he said, my father, you have properties.
Papa,
my father,
Nam
gave me my portion.
Nam
gave me my portion.
Nam
gave me my portion. Give me my portion.
Zideka.
Let me take it now. And the father didn't. He took his portion and he went to enjoy life. And finally,
he found
himself
the feeding. And he remembered the house. And he went home. And become prodigal son. Nobody rush in this life. This life. Nobody rush in it. When you rush, you crash. When it rains, and the ground nobody runs. And the rain comes, nobody runs. You have to walk slowly. If you don't know how to take a step, you sleep and you break your head. Do not rush in this life. Somebody called and you see a so I have to build this building. I have to be in that car. Just relax. Slow down.
Relax.
Calm down.
That is what is happening to the youth this day. And they have entered into armed robbery. Stealing, robbery. Defrauding.
You
want to be in a car. And they are entered into robbery. Destruction. Envy. Do not be envious of anybody's thing. Oh, my friend is in a car. My friend is in a car. And I must also be in a car.
You
want to be in a car?
The
time is not yet up for you to be
in a car.
Or that you are not doing anywhere. The one you have seen is not doing anywhere. The person is not doing anywhere.
You
have to work to be able to
eat.
You have to work to eat. You have to work before you eat. You have to work before you eat. Why are you rushing?
Oh, my body is
has not reached your turn.
It is not yet your time. Just relax. You want to be like people, relax. You want to be like Bill Gates, relax. You want to be like Dangote, relax. You want to be like who? Relax. Your time will come. And don't rush. Don't run. Don't rush. Relax.
Relax in this life. What doesn't belong to you?
Do not force
to possess it. God has not given
you.
Do not rush to get it.
Don't rush to be like people. Don't run to be like people. Just remain you. You are what God says you are. So don't rush. Do not rush.
Now you are just on bicycle. Be on the bicycle. One day you get to motorbike. Then you go to car. Just relax.
Ask
those that are ahead.
They started from somewhere.
They have not started from somebody having a store today.
I know a man.
He
is having a very big building material store today in Accra.
Building material driver store.
Man
in Accra.
A new building material driver. Hey! Medo La Paz.
When you reach La Paz,
store.
The store is very big.
I know him very well. I know John very well. You know how he started? You
know how he started?
He started with small nails. Plingo. Plingo. Hammer. You Jegoma. You blana cement.
Tie cement.
You buy cement, one bag of cement, and begin to tie it. I thought that a female do this every day that 20 pesos. Play nail. A lady VV, a lady kaka, cement a lamarebo, 10 bas, other fuma,
and
Medria, one egg,
they will give him the profit.
A lady. This man started with small cement, and a lady kaka.
And people were building. And they were looking for Quibaro to rent.
And he went to take
the
and
he continued
until he
and was hiring it.
With small paint. Kiosk.
And he made a kiosk.
Store. I am telling you today, when you go to see the place, I am just 14 years now. I am a very big building.
Yeah, Abazu, store gun.
A store gun or two.
Very
store
big
gun or two.
Store
a store gun.
Very big
Azu,
store
gun. Cement tepeli, bent tepeli. And I am telling you, 2018, he was telling me, Papa.
I don't go, Papa.
I have 64 workers. I have 64 workers. And I am paying all of them. Papa, I have trailers. I have cars. Say, Papa, your God is too much. I am telling you.
And he relies on his
time. Your time will come.
Somebody would die. And he went to take
a loan.
That I also
stand. And you kata.
Oh,
don't ban me. You patapata over no building materials.
All of them, they collapse. And it's a gift. The smallest God has given you.
Noji.
Continue.
Noji.
Continue.
Sweetori.
The smallest.
Vide.
Small.
Vide komije goma.
It began small, small.
Vide komije goma.
It began small, small.
Vide komije goma.
It began small.
We have not been
listening to anyone.
Vide.
It began small.
Agbado vide.
In a small tent.
Agbado vide kwe.
In a small tent.
Blow, blow, blow.
Small, small.
Bojidi.
That's
really. Bojidi. 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 Look at the thing in the Bojidi. The Kakuyo.
Young
ministers.
Young ministers.
Young ministers.
Don't
force yourself to prophesy. Your eyes. God save us. And people are thinking, if you want to become rich today, if you do pastoral work,
you do
young ministers, young ministers of the gospel, relax. 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 Your calling is not on social media. It is not everything that you see on social media.
On social media.
Fake is 70%.
Fake ola landre dalofaji.
Relax.
Calm
down.
Bojidi.
Calm down.
The child was envious of the father.
And
finally, the
father was
having a gift. And I'm still
here.
Having a gift. And I also want to. It's not your time. So you have to relax. You have to relax. Then you remove the covering on yourself. So relax. Be calm. The youth relax. Riches. Relax. It's God that blesses with money. It is God that can bless you. So relax. 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 What God has given you, do it.
I have not started with television. I started. I used megaphone to preach
megaphone
in the market.
I used megaphone
to preach. Megaphone.
Megaphone.
I will buy a ticket.
I won't take.
Small.
As I was preaching in the radio, I was shaking. Because I also came to radio to preach. And today,
we are
on television.
We have been
taking our preachings to television.
And there's
someone that watches
and
the way God is
using
me. And the person watched me on TV
and the person
is and he says that this man
and we are coming a minute
to that. I'm not going to
let
me. I'm not
going to let me.
Then we'll be watching him the whole day.
You
don't take just a day.
You to Jerusalem.
And Jerusalem is built.
You're
not taking just a day.
You to Israel.
To build Israel. Like joke. And the man said,
I
will help you.
Somebody who doesn't speak my language.
I don't know him from anywhere. And he said, no, this young man,
I
have to help him. And this young man, he need
on a satellite television.
Be on a satellite television. Like joke.
He
sent the money. And by the grace of God, God intervened. And today, God is the one sustaining
us.
God is the one at work.
Hey,
God,
see
your patience. If you can have patience. If you can be patient. If you can be patient. If you can be patient.
Nuka. Nuka.
Patience.
Nuka.
Patience.
Nuka.
Patience.
Nuka. Mau.
God.
Anyigba ajire.
This earth.
Menye sukul.
It is not
that
everybody will be educated will become great.
Not everybody that
will go to school before you become great.
The school.
Some people they've been to school. They don't have the wisdom.
So many school they from you got that ava.
You think you are above everybody?
Driver, I want to be a university graduate.
They are the one at the workplace.
Vayento.
But he himself has not stepped
class
in
one.
School, class one. He has not stepped.
Look at the school that they are the
why are you boasting with your education?
Apostle Paul
said,
but the Gamaliel was to
great schools of
Gamaliel.
What we hear from the Lord, that is what we say. Education is not the limit to riches.
It's
not the end of the world. Wisdom.
The
wise person should not boast. The rich should not boast.
The strong man should not boast.
everything that God has given you today, don't boast.
We are nobody.
We are nobody.
We are
nobody.
Mawewe.
It's God that I've made. We are nobody. It's God.
It's God.
Mawe.
You see God, you say, oh, God is using this man of God. God is using this man of God. God is using this man of God. I'm a nouvelle veille.
No, it is by the grace of God. It's not only from today.
It's not only today.
Today.
We have started.
No, we stayed under somebody. Trained under somebody. Before the time came, and whatever the person is doing, the person is, whatever property God has given the person, our mind is on heaven and tomorrow, the future.
Hey,
not be envious of
anybody.
I'm crowning the
message.
You that is watching me, stop the envy, stop the jealousy. You'll be stagnated. You never move. Never succeed. If you still want to be envious, to be jealous, where you are, you'll be stagnated. If you still want to be envious, you'll remain at where you are.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen. Look at the families we came from. Now this some families, if it's you that God has blessed, no death can kill you from outsiders. It's from the insider.
The
child began building. Then they attack him with enchantment. Who is that boy that
died?
And they destroy him. A destroyer because of envy and jealousy. Let us leave that. You know that that nature is in you. You know it is in you. So leave it. If you can leave it, then God can with you. All those who are envious and jealous of you, the Lord will put them to shame. We are about to pray. Today is Sunday.
Jesus.
Say, God help me. That envy and jealousy will leave me.
Oh God, help me. So that envy and jealousy will leave me. Say it wherever you are. If you are watching me on Facebook, I want you to begin to write it. Oh God, help me. So that jealousy and envy will leave me. Say it. Oh God, help me so that envy and jealousy will leave me.
It's in you. Even church members. The thing that is
pastor,
you have not seen the suffering of some pastors.
As God began blessing
them and they are shining, then it has become trouble.
Pastor le fugama.
Pastor is in a big car.
Pastor la pegama.
Pastor is in a big house.
Pastor dauga.
Pastor is wearing a big shoe.
We were not there, we were in one attire.
One clothes.
No, so
we are not there that we are in the bush. We are fasting and prayer in the bush. Fasting and prayer in the bush.
Every week.
You will be in the bush. You were not there. The
pastor
is on their knees. You are not there. But as God is blessing
you,
they are having a
kind.
And that is what people talk about. People don't see when. Say that. God help me. Envy and jealousy will come out of me.
God help me. So that envy and jealousy can leave me. Oh God help me. So that envy and jealousy can leave me. God help me.
Help me. Because if you are envious of somebody, the one that you are envious of, what you are having, they will take it and add it to the person.
Oh God,
Yehovah,
help me,
Father Nunya,
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 so that envy and jealousy will leave me. Oh God,
oh yeah,
help me. Come on, declare that in
Blonyama. Don't be envious of anybody. Don't envy anybody. The envy and jealousy important. To leave
say it,
me.
Say it. Say it.
Oh God.
Say it.
Envy and jealousy to leave me. Help me, Lord. Help me. Help me. Help me.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Help me. Help me. Oh God. Help me.
God. Help me.
Oh God. Help me.
Envy and jealousy.
Oh God. Help me. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy my neighbor. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. Say it. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. I don't want to be jealous of what you have given to somebody. Oh God, help me. Oh God, help me. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. Oh God, help me. Come on, pray this prayer. Pray this prayer wherever you are. Pray this prayer. Pray this prayer. Pray this prayer. This prayer is very important. Oh God, help me.
Oh God, help me.
Help me.
Help me.
Help me. Help me. Nous y a un nom quoi, Mau, un nom là, ni ma bien ma marécola, ma poto ni bola, ni ma cosse soit pour Amérique, ton ou
oh God help me,
oh God help me,
God help me,
oh 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 God help me, I don't want to envy anybody, oh God help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. I don't want to envy anybody. Oh God, help me. Pray this prayer because I'm going to pray for you right now. Come on, pray right now. 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 In Jesus'
name.
We are going to pray. We are going to pray against the spirit of envy. The spirit of
envy. Somebody can envy you. If the spirit of envy is following you, and something wants to
a problem,
prosper, then you face problem. Something want to prosper
right now. We are praying. Spirit of enviness. Any spirit of envy from my family house, from my workplace, anywhere, I command it to leave my life. Spirit of enviness. People of enviness. Leave my life. Come on, pray right now. Pray right now. Pray right now. Spirit of enviness. Begin to command it. Leave my life. Come out. Come out. Come out. You spirit of enviness. You spirit of enviness. And you spirit of enviness. Fighting my life. My career. You spirit of enviness, leave my life from today. Leave my life from today. Spirit of enviness, I command you. 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 Spirit of enviness, leave my life. Spirit of enviness, I'm not your captain. Be a poor boy.
The spirit of enviness.
They are following you.
Let them come out of
your
life.
Come out of my life.
Command them out.
Command them out. If you are watching me on Facebook, begin to write, begin to pray with me. Demon of enviness.
Demon of enviness. That is following
you.
That is
persecuting you. Pray right now. Pray right now. Command it out. Demon of enviness. I command you. I command you to leave me. I command you to leave me. I command you to leave me. My body is not the temple of enviness. Nebuchadnezzar, therefore leave me, you spirit of Nebuchadnezzar, I command you now, I command you now, come on, pray right now, pray right now, command it out, spirit of heaviness, spirit of heaviness, around you, around your children, pray against it. Because when people envy you, they can plan to poison you. When they envy you, they can plan to do so many things. When they envy you, they can plan to destroy your life. They can plan to destroy your career. They can even plan to poison your children. When they envy you, they can program so many things against you. Spirit of enviness working in my life. You spirit of enviness, I command I command you. Let me pray for you. You can touch the screen.
I take cash you screener.
Or you can attack Kwasi the card that water.
Or you put one hand on your forehead.
Right now.
If you like,
I pray for you. I command every spirit of enviness working around you. I command it. Spirit of emptiness. I command you. Live now.
Togonajo.
Spirit of emptiness.
I
command you. Live now.
Togonajo.
Spirit of emptiness.
I
command you. Live right now.
Togonajo.
You spirit of
emptiness.
Spirit of witchcraft. I command you.
Someone that is watching you right now. And spirit of envy is
following
you. You are abroad. But your siblings are against you. You are abroad. But your family.
Told
that you have been sent to
man
to. They are still envious of you. And they are taking your name to. From shrine to shrine. Anyone watching me right now, and somebody is using spirit of envy against you, and they are envious of you. Through every means, I destroy their plan.
The
spirit of envy that is destroying
people.
I curse you. Come out. Right now. I pray for somebody. The spirit of envy that is following you. The demons that are envious
of
you. They are against you. Standing against you. I command them. Let them leave you. Let them leave you. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Of ghosts, spirit of ghosts, because there are people watching me right now. Demons of ghosts, they are pursuing you.
Somebody is watching. Someone that is dead. The person died. But that spirit of the person, that ghost is in the name of Jesus. I separate you. I disconnect you. I separate you. I disconnect you. I separate you. I disconnect you. That you are in bondage, I separate
for the shadow
and the demon that is not seeing you. I disconnect you. He that is watching me today, I pray for you. What you are giving to the witches, I deliver you from that bondage. You are giving. I deliver you from that captivity. You are given to all of us. I deliver you. Wherever you are never been taken to, I pray for you. Wherever your name is being mentioned, I destroy them now.
Those of you on the sick bed,
come on,
I release
my juju
healing power.
Healing power. Healing power.
Come on, be healed. Kidney disease. Liver disease. Right now. Right now. Be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Any sickness. HIV AIDS. Cancer.
Rheumatism.
Anemia.
Right
now.
God is blessing you. And somebody is
bombarding
all the demons that are fighting your finances. I pray for you.
Be free.
Okachuchu.
Be free.
Okachuchu.
Be free.
Okachuchu.
I command the healing power.
My they will
can hear it.
Merci.
Healing power of God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Somebody, wherever you are, say, I receive my healing and deliverance. Say it. I receive my healing and deliverance. Somebody declare. I receive my healing and deliverance. I receive my healing and deliverance. Come on, if you are watching me on Facebook, I want to see you tapping. I receive my healing and deliverance. 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 I receive my healing and deliverance.